So guys, today we're playing continuing Alien Isolation. I will put a recap of what happened. Just what I had to go do some video stuff or some stuff on the computers, and it communicated with me with one of the guys. This is he. I'll play. Oh, I didn't know I could move them up and down. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. I don't want to get hit by them from behind. I don't know what's going on.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
What the hell is going on?
Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
As you see, that's what happened. The rest is just me trying to figure out how to get out of here. It took me forever. The only reason why I'm not putting this is because the video quality is just crappy.
Thank you. I should have seen that coming. Oh my gosh, I need to hurry up. So what did it say? Something about emergency? Apollo sent by a storm, please sent by a storm, trapped in the apartment, there's android. Been routed. Oh my gosh, come on, come on, come on. I got it before. Oh my gosh. Where am I supposed to go from here?
Oh, that took a lot longer than it should have. Oh no. Okay, there's nothing here. Cool. Cool, I gotta save. Finally. I don't know where I'm going. Committee. Come on, 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 come
on. Base car for Sevastopol Science and Medical Tower.
Oh my god. Whoa. That was so close. Okay.
San Cristobal Medical Facility and seeks in synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Gotta go find medical stuff now.
Doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Whew. This is terrible. Dylan is not the only threat on the...
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
I like how this looks. Looks so cool. Okay, so I am going. Says there's something over here. Save. Gotta save, gotta save.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
I don't trust the upper vents.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. That's right. Along that corridor. Found the passcode.
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Remember, 1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Oh no, oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it was just right there. I'm dead. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my gosh, it's in here. Where? Oh, where? Will it see me? Come on. Let me get out of here. I don't want to be here. I don't know where to go. Oh my gosh. Good thing I ran it. Before I do anything. No wonder.
No. No. Oh, hope you guys enjoy that. Oh man, that really sucks. Oh man, that was fun. That was super fun. Please say come and subscribe. Peace out. So lame. I had it.